Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm talking about men and cool sculpting. We get a lot of online questions from men, so I thought I'd do a video on cool sculpting and body sculpting, because a lot of men are scared or not that comfortable coming into aesthetic clinics. So cool sculpting, invented in Harvard, and it works by apoptosis. So we cool the fat cell, we freeze it, and by process of apoptosis, it's programmed to die off. What do fat cells do for a living? They expand and they contract. And when we get rid of fat cells, there's less cells to expand and contract. So people always ask, hey, if I treat a love handle, which is very common in men, they love the love handles treated. And they say, if I gain weight, will it come back in that area? And there's less fat cells there. So what we see is no, the treated areas don't gain the fat back as quick as other areas, but it doesn't cause areas to become fat because we've taken fat out of one area. So common questions that men want to know, are there needles involved? No, nothing enters the body. It sucks the fat in, it freezes it, and then we take the applicator off and they can go about doing what they want to do. The process itself is great because we can treat two areas now with the new Cool Advantage applicator in 35 minutes. So in 35 minutes with a couple machines, you can get both love handles treated. So for a total of 1 hour in and out the door, you get a treatment with no needles or surgery. And for men, they can go back to all their regular activities and there's no anesthesia needed. So they like that. Men always ask me, Rajani, why is it that I didn't have love handles before? I'm in pretty good shape, but I have love handles now. And likened to the face where the face drops and we lose collagen, the fat from higher regions tends to fall down as the skin gets lax. So men love treating the love handles. Sometimes there's some fat higher up that we need to treat. And a lot of times when they work out a lot, men have great abs, but there's little pockets of fat that either hide the abs or make them look irregular. And those can be treated great with the different applicators that we have for cool sculpting. The other thing is, while you're getting the treatment, it's very comfortable. You can watch TV, you can be on the internet, you can work, there's Wi-Fi. So you can go about many of the things you'd normally do during your day, have your fat treated and leave, and then go back to your regular activities. So men are great for cool sculpting. We use all the different applicators. So you can really get a lot done. It's a comfortable procedure, men love it. Typically, men are great candidates, but the most important thing is the consult. Come in, get a free consult on cool sculpting, look at what areas you want to treat to sculpt your body, and just get an amazing result. Remove the fat and look healthy and trimmed and refreshed. Thanks for joining me today on this YouTube channel, and join us on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube for further helpful tips to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.